these colder fronts moving in from Scandinavia and Russia, there's more on the way. Well, I hope the snowplows have done their job. I wonder if Sarah and James are up yet. They're going to have some fun today.